for them.
Yeah, I guess now we'll have to call him Ben Assfleck. Ben Assfleck, that's funny.
Hey, you're laughing, Cartman.
Hey, you're right. Oh, this is great. Ben Assfleck.
Well, wait a minute. Don't you see what happened?
What?
Everything turned out okay for those people. And so now you can laugh. Huh? When Cartman first opened the door and saw the Thompsons, he felt bad for playing a joke on them. Now that everything's turned out all right, he's able to laugh.
Whoa, you're right. Cartman had a feeling of remorse.
No, I blew a funny fuse.
There is no such thing as a funny fuse, Cartman. You felt bad.
Whatever. All I know is I can laugh again. I'm gonna go home and eat another chocolate gun. Come on, Kenny.
Wow, Cartman actually felt bad for somebody and couldn't laugh at them.
Our little man is growing up, Stan. He's growing up.
Yeah, I guess we all are. Maybe things are finally gonna start getting more sophisticated.